Welcome to the Total Body Alignment Workout. We'll begin by getting in this position and taking your knees and going back and forth to the ground like this, nice and slow. And you're going to do about 12 of these, back and forth. You're going to open up the whole lower part of your body there. Okay, after doing 12 of those, put your ankle on your knee and then push this knee forward a little bit. Hold that for just a few seconds, and then you're going to let your foot drop to the left. You're going to feel that all here in the hip. And then count to 12 slowly. Then up. Same thing on the other side. Again, knee forward. Hold that. And then let it drop. Feels wonderful right here. Then up. Let your leg drop over your knee, and then let your leg drop to the left. Oh, you're going to love that one. Count to 12. Up, other side. Count to 12. Up. Now take your body and put it like this. In all 90 degree angles, 90 here, 90 here, 90 here, and then on your feet. And then open up like this. Oh, got a little crack out of my hip, so you might get a crack, which is really nice. Hold that to a count of 12. And then rotate to the other side. Do the same thing, open it up. Hold for 12. And then on your back. Put your feet together, let your knees drop, let your back go up a little, and you're going to hold that for a count of 30. At first, this might be a little hard, but it's a wonderful stretch. So count to 30, then up, put your legs forward, and then put your heel in between your big toe and the toe next to it, and then twist your body to the left. Tighten all these muscles, your thighs, your calf, all the muscles. Hold them tight for a count of 12. Now the other side, heel between the toe, twist, hold to a count of 12. Now put your legs slightly apart, and you're going to turn in and out like this. But don't use your feet to do it. Use your thighs and your hips. 12. Then spread your feet a little farther, do 12, and then spread a little farther, 12, and lift your leg up on the one side, 45 degree angles, and rotate your foot around clockwise, 12 times, counterclockwise, 12 times, other leg, clockwise, counter. Now lift your leg up, put it on your knee, push this back, your knee back just a little bit. Go up, feel it in your lower back. Hold that for a count of 12. Then keep holding it and go to the side just a little bit in the direction of your foot. And you're going to feel it all in here. Hold that for a count of 12. Back down. Now the other side, foot on the knee. Knee forward, up, nice and slow, hold it for 12, then in the direction of the foot just a little bit, hold it for 12, feet back down, now put your foot straight, foot up, and then over to the side as far as you can go, nice and slow, count of 12. Foot up, down, up, over to the other side, count of 12, back together. Now you're going to go up like this, count of 12 of these, nice and tight, hold them down. Okay, now this next one is a little hard to see, but I'm going to rotate my pelvis forward the back's going to touch the mat or the carpet, and then rotate it forward, back, forward. At first, these are a little hard because it's a new muscle, but it's really good for your lower back. So back, forward. Now, we're going to do our crunches at this point. So however many crunches you feel comfortable doing, but do them this way. Put your hands behind your head, keep your elbows all the way back, and you're gonna look up or slightly back. Your neck is never gonna move forward, and you're just gonna do small crunches like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And do as many as you can. I do between 50 and 100, because they're not too hard. So do as many as you can. Then, to conclude our floor work, you're going to go back to the first exercise you did. Remember this one? Like this. Now you're going to do 40 of these, because you're all opened up, you're stretched out, and this is going to really loosen your whole lower body. So count to 40. 1, 2, 3, 4, and so on. So that completes the floor work. Now just a couple more stretches to finish our total body alignment stretch routine. You're going to put your hands straight up in the air, and you're just going to go up on your tippy toes to a count of 20. Try not to let your heels touch the ground. It's good for balance, so it takes a little practice, and great for your calf muscles. 20 of those. Then you're just going to hold your arm like this and stretch out the shoulder to a count of 8. Count of 8. Arm back like this. Count of 8. And then hold that and go slightly to the sides to open up your whole side of your body. Count of 8. Now the other side. Count of 8. Count of 8. Now you're going to do your neck muscle right here by just holding it like this, just nice and slow. Lower the shoulder just a little bit. Count of 8. Count of 8. Now you're going to roll the shoulders back 8 times. Forward 8 times. And finally, we're going to twist just like this for a count of 12. So it's going to open up your spine, your neck, as well as even your knees. And that completes the complete and total alignment body workout.